Now, as this is a cover-up tattoo, I'll be using the neutral gray set from Eternal, which is also known as opaque grays, as you can see. So this is not a regular gray wash. Let me show you. So this is a set of pre-made neutral grays, which looks like this. So the first one is 20% gray, second is 40%, third is 60, and the last one is 80. So I'm going to use all of it while doing the cover up. So now the difference between the neutral grays and the gray wash is this gray wash is transparent and the neutral grays are opaque in nature. So if I have to simply explain you, imagine the gray wash represent a glass and the neutral grays represent a wood. So the glass is transparent and the wood is opaque. You cannot see through it, right? So that's the difference between gray wash and the neutral grays. So wherever there is a old tattoo in my cover up, I'm going to use neutral grays to cover it up. And I'm going to use gray wash along with it wherever there is a fresh tattoo, you know. For example, I'll be working on a portrait. So I'm going to use gray wash in that area. So I'm going to go ahead and set up the gray as well, so that you can see how I set up my neutral grays. Again, I'm going to set up 5 ink cups. I'm using AND ointment under the ink cup so that it doesn't move. So this is usually how I set up my ink cups. I keep them in one row so that they are easily accessible to me while tattooing. Now I'm again going to fill out 100% black in the first cup. Now the reason that I'm using 100% black again is because while mixing the grays, I'm going to use this separate black color. I'm not going to use the same color that I used in the gray wash, you know. So now I'm going to fill out 60% gray. Normally I don't use 80% gray because it is almost close to the 100% black. So I prefer using 60% instead of 80. If I need a shade which is very close to 80%, I just mix 60% with a little bit of 100% black to create that shade. Then I'm going to go out and take a 40% gray. Then 20% gray. Now in this case, the last cup is going to be full white. I'm going to use a white color in the end of the tattoo. I'm not filling out the cup right now because it's going to be unused, because 70-80% of the tattoo, or maybe 90% of the tattoo, is going to be black and gray. So I'll use it in the end and I'm going to fill out that cup later. Okay, so now I'm going to go ahead and add one drop of water in each cup, so that the ink flows easily in the cartridge, you know. Normally the neutral grays are thicker compared to gray wash, so it is very important to add one drop of water in it. So that's it. That's my gray wash and this is my neutral gray set. So this is what I use in all my cover-up tattoos. Nothing different than this. Now let me explain you about the equipment that I'm going to use while tattooing.